There was a little man, and he had a little wife, and he loved her as much as he loved his life. Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day. Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day. 1 hour in the night, his wife grew sick, and all that she wanted was a little crab fish. Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day. Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day. So up he arose and put on his clothes, and down to the seaside he followed his nose. Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day. Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day.
Oh, fisherman, can you tell me? Have you a little crabfish you could sell to me?
Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day. Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day.
Oh, yes, I have 1, 2, and 3, and the best of them I will sell to thee.
Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day. Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day.
So he caught him and bought him and put him in a dish, and he said, "Oh, wife, put your nose to this."
Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day. Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day.
Then his wife, just to smell him, popped up from her clothes, and the crabfish popped up and grabbed her by the nose.
Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day. Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day.
Oh, help, dear husband! Come hither, do you hear?
But the crabfish had already grabbed him by the ear.
Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day. Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day.
And so, my friends, if for crabfish you thirst, please try to remember to cook him first.
Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day. Mash-a-row-dow-dow-dow, diddle all the day.